It's MC Monty in the place to be. Welcome to the adventures of MC Monty. This month's theme, Mortal Kombat. I'll be making my Sub-Zero cosplay. If you saw my video last week, you already know that I uploaded this tutorial, but it was incomplete. The beginning of the footage was missing. I thought I lost the footage of me teaching how to make the pattern and cutting out the first part of the armor. I found the footage, so I'm re-uploading this video. It's now complete and you can see everything from start to finish. So I'm very excited, I'm very happy, I'm glad I found my footage. I thought it was lost and now I can properly upload this video. As usual, there's a list of supplies that you will need in the description below. So let's gather our supplies and let's get to it. I'm going to show you how I created my pattern for my Mortal Kombat ninja costume. This can be for Sub-Zero, Scorpion, or any of the ninja clones. The first thing you want to do is make a mark from the edge of your paper to about 5 inches in. From that mark, draw a straight line down the length of your measurement of your shirt length. Mine is 25 and a half. From there, decide how wide you want your costume to be. Mine is going to be 6 inches. So from my starting point, 6 inches over, I'm going to make another point. Like that. And then from this point, make a point that's 1.5 inches down. From here to here is 1.5 inches. Make a point. Now from here to here, draw a straight line. So this line will be going down on an angle. Now if you decided you decide how wide you want your costume to be. I decided 6 inches. Now down here, I need to create the same length. I need to draw a line. That's the width of my costume, which is 6 inches. And then finally, connect the two lines from here to here. Connect your lines. Now you should have a straight line going here, a straight line going here, and a straight line going here. And this line is your guide line. The last thing you need to do is decide where you want the connecting points to be. I have my connecting point about 3 inches up. So make a mark about 3 inches up. And then from there, draw a straight line from this connecting point to this first point that you started with. Now cut out your pattern. Have a pattern that looks like this. There are several ways you can do this costume. You can use vinyl and sew it, or use vinyl and glue it. You can use EVA foam and glue it. For this video, I'm going to use my EVA foam. I'm using 4 millimeter EVA foam. Unroll your foam and fold it in half. And you may need to use something as a weight to hold your EVA foam in place. This should be cut on a fold. So put this edge of your pattern on the fold. Trace your pattern onto the EVA foam.
Flip it over and repeat on the other side. Cut out your pattern.
have it. My Sub-Zero Ninja armor is complete using EVA foam. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. Leave me a comment down below and let me know how you did. New videos every week, so join me next week as I continue to build my Sub-Zero cosplay. And as you know, adventure awaits. So get out into the world and explore. Peace.